Right, this wretched place. How you doing, Bubba? That's water. I want to go to that. Oh yeah, the horse. Horseland. Shush, music. Turn around. Nope. Not dealing with bees. It's gonna take a while to get around all of this. Watch it, Bubba. Okay, there looked to be a bridge down this way. Yeah. Why is there just a rock? Okay. It's just weird. It's just... there's just a random rock. Right, Bubba? It's a little weird, that. Little goblins on the beachfront. I do not care. Where's I going? This way. Is this a path that you'll follow, Bubba? Yeah. Hey guy, come here.
Yeah.
Ooh, shooting star. Alright. That's good to know. Keys. Bridge. I could go by that house. What is... Nope. Off. Oh no. Blood moon. Or something? What is happening? Oh, sunrise. Okay. Flint. Opal. There we go. There's some more kern. I wonder what caused that plateau to appear. Aw, dog! You got it! Good job. What's up with you, guy? Yeah, that sounds rough. Fresh gourmet meat.
Hey.
Nope. Saffula Hill. Sure. Well, it's certainly not going to point me towards it. Safula Hills. There's the Hyrule Castle. I suppose Safula Hill... isn't something that we have on our map yet. We'll need to find another... might be somewhere in this area. Or down here, I don't know. Somewhere. Yeah, do it, dog. Do it! Catch your tail! Is the painting man here? Beetle's here. Yeah, there he is. Oh, I woke him up. Sorry about that. What you got for me, man? Oh! Sanadin Park Ruins. Safula. Northwest, okay. Good to know. What do I have to sell? Ballroom Blitz. Ballroom Blitz. Ballroom Blitz. It's Ballroom Blitz. What have you up to sell? My guy, my dude, my friend. Nothing I care about, really. Hardy Lizard would be nice. I'd like to take a picture of it, but... yeah. Screw it. A child! A person. Individual. I don't know who you are. Oh, Korox! Freaking Koroks, man. They're everywhere. Bunch of hardy truffles. Radish. Oh, jeez! That's a lot of temporary hearts that are there. Crab! Can you feel it? Can you feel it? Others in the world today. That's a donkey. All right. No, thank you. I forgot that's what you do at this place. Why, Link? It's good to know that I don't need to use an axe to cut down trees and get wood. Even though it's very, very dumb. Where am I? Let's start this recording session off with a shrine. And you feel it. Life is like a hurricane here in Duckburg. Race cars, lasers, aeroplanes, it's a duck blur. Might solve a mystery or rewrite history. DuckTales, woo! Every day they're out there making DuckTales, woo! Tales of daring, do bad, and good luck tales, woo! Head for a final curtain. The reduction never fails, that's for certain. The worst of messes become successes. DuckTales. What? I can't climb that? What? Bullshit. Bullshit, I can't climb that. They're making DuckTales, woo! Tales of daring, do bad, and good luck tales, woo! Danger, watch behind you. Get the stranger out to find you. To rest, grab onto some DuckTales. Oop, wrong button. Oh, you can't throw it while you're jumping? Am I hitting the wrong button again? Pick it up. I am. What? It says R. But hitting the other R. Huh. Come here. I'm seeing a little bit of what I have to do here. Let me get that arrow back. Oh, it's a basket. Okay. That's good to know. I did it! What the fuck? What the fuck? Probably hurt if I tried to launch myself up there. Okay, no, I do need that door open, but where's the key? Am I stuck in here? Oh no, I can just swim under. Okay. Yeah. we go that way... Well, this is down. Oh, no, wait, that... Okay. This creates the platform. Best your luck, cause up your sleeve. Now, Magic Manager fails. You got some power in your corner now. It's in your camp. Disaster, who and how? All you gotta do is rub that mud. Mr. Aladdin, sir, how do your pleasure be? Take your order, jot it down. You ain't never had a friend like me. Life is your restaurant, and I'm your maitre d'. Here's your one. Pass the king, Masha. And what you wish, it's yours, true dish. After your baklava, column A, try all of column B. I'm in the mood to help you, dude. You've never had a friend like me. Oh my. Oh no. Friends do that. Friends do this. That little hat. Friends will poof. Well, looky here. I'm a good Deborah. Let him rip. Let him disappear. Right on buggy eyes. That is my prayers. I'm trying to be certified. I'm for my affairs. I'm for urge to help you out. How do you wish? I really want to know. It's like 3 miles long, no doubt. You've got to from like so, I know. You're a lad and serve. I'm just for 2 or 3. It's an actual job, you date my bob. You've never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend like If I just go over here, it's going to knock me off. Yeah, take that. Take that, game. I beat you. With string. A secondhand store. Knew no how to play it. But he knew for sure. That one guitar. In his hands. It didn't take long to understand. This empty tar sung way down low. There's one way ticket, only one way to go. Now he got on rockin', and never gonna stop. Keep on rockin', I get to the top. Be a jukebox hero, got stars in his eyes. Be a jukebox hero. Itchy shoulder. I had the weirdest fucking call last night with my job. So, I had a customer and they wanted to talk to a manager at the PFJ. It doesn't matter what they want to talk to. So I called to try to ask them about getting transferred to a manager. And the person that answered was like, "Who is this?" I was like, "Yes." And so I gave my little spiel and I said, "This is Sean from the call center." And they were like, "Who is this?" And I said, they reiterated, "This is Sean from the call center." And then they said, "No, you're not." Just flat out told me that I was not from the call center and then hung up. That was fucking weird. What the fuck are you doing? Oh god. What? 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 Okay, I thought that was gonna be another Yiga assassin lunatic. But no, instead it was whatever the hell that was. That was weird. Let's leave. Let's get out of here. Well, that's a pathetic looking well. I should probably chuck something into there and call it a day. Or I could not. I could do something else instead. Like chase this child around forever. No. I've used the cooking pot. Okay. What? Why? Why would you say this? I'm gonna go kill this boar. Or not. Whatever. So they said to the northwest, huh? Yay! I killed it. I killed it dead. Yeah, Hardy Radishes are very good. I will it in my bones, enough to make my systems blow. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Whoa, oh, 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 I'm radioactive, radioactive. Whoa, I'm, whoa, oh, oh. Radioactive, radioactive.
Hi.
There's another Yiga fella. All right. Whatever. I don't care. I missed. God, you guys suck. You guys suck so much. Did you see that, Bubba? Let's get out of here. Oh, radish! Like, am I supposed to be threatened by the Yiga clan? Because I'm not. What the hell is that? Oh, it's a crow. Okay. I thought it was something a lot weirder. But no. It's just a crow. Oh, there's some deer. Should I kill them? Oh no, I don't know if I care enough. There we go. Oh, this is a forest of goodies. Now what we got, we don't know it yet. Tra la la, tra la la la, tra la la la, tra la la la. We're making the world safe for capitalism. You have to remember this place. Actually, for that matter, stamp plants. Awesome. A forest of goodies. All right, Bubba. Let's continue trying to find your replacement, I guess. How do you feel about that? That's right, Bubba. I need the next tower. Where's the next tower? Romero! La la, tra la la la, tra la la la, tra la la la. We're making the world safe for capitalism. Tra la la la, tra la la la, tra la la. We're making the world safe for capitalism. Well, that looks like a palace, doesn't it? Right? Or not. Oh no. I don't know what I'm talking about. Ooh, radish. I love radishes. They're the best. Well, I've never really eaten radishes before. Are they good? Stop this feeling deep inside of me. Watch as I just keep farming this area for plants. Will you hold me in your arms so tight? You let me know everything's alright. Ah, hooked on a feeling. Somehow I'm believing that you're in love with me. Lips as sweet as candy. Taste is on my mind. I was going somewhere, but then I got distracted by matches. I just bug from you, girl. I don't need no cure. I'll just stay your victim, if I can for sure. Your love, when we're all alone. Keep it up, girl. Yeah, you turn me on. Ah, hooked on a feeling. I'm believing that you're in love with me. Getting the hell away from that. Ah, oh, Troyd is coming. What the? That's a hole. That's a Korok thing, ain't it? Which, considering the slope, that would suggest that it's up this way. What is this glowing shit? That's a Moblin skeleton. Let's see. There we go. That was resolved. So, what's this stuff then? Can't take pictures of it? Oh! I need this, don't I? That's the selfie button again. Sources. The street's the place to go when the night comes the first time. Just about 10:30. For the first time in history, it's gonna start raining men. What the hell? That's a dog. Not a dog, that's a horse skeleton man. What the? Ow. That's unfortunate. Yeah, that's a rock. There we go. I can't. Spear. Ooh, I want that. I want that. Come here. I have your horse now. Man, don't fucking want it. But I have it. One. Back it up. Hi. I don't suppose I could take you with me. add you to my arsenal of bullshit. Well, see ya, Bubba. Taking this monstrosity with me. How far away from her am I? Too far away to care. I'm gonna get Bubba. Whatever. Screw this thing. Oh, well, that's a lizard skeleton. I'm back, Bubba! Let's, I still don't know where the tower is in this area. But if there's anything that we know, all right. If we need to find anything, just go very far up. Yeah, good job, Bubba. Skyrim your way up this horse mountain. Fuck me. This? Ore deposits? Crap. Why? Okay. You okay, Bubba? Damn you, mountain. Oh god. Well, that's definitely going to come to life and try to murder me. Let's go poke it. Take a picture of these birds. Take a picture, add it to the compendium. God damn it. Or not? Maybe it's just dead. Maybe it's just a skeleton that's not going to try to kill me. Take that, birds. Wherever you're going, I'm going your way. Two drifters off to see the world. There's such a lot of world to see. Hereafter, the same rainbows end, waiting round the bend, my huckleberry friend, Moon River, and me. It's getting cold. As is common among nature. Oh, what is this? So I'm doing a run in Dishonored 2 with no HUD and no powers for extra no HUDness.
Yeah.
And it's a trip. It's a trip not being able to see the HUD. Can't see your health, can't see way markers, can't see objective points, can't see what you can interact with. It's quite a trip. Rainbows and waiting round the bend, my huckleberry friend. Oh, good. This is everything I ever wanted. That's, speed with something, I guess. That's not where I wanted to go. It went nowhere. What the hell? I don't really like this. I missed. Well, I made the mistake again. God damn it. Really? I hate this puzzle. Well, that's unfortunate. This one sucks. There we go. All right then. Ooh, spear. That's there is something, I guess. We shall dispose of this. Goodbye. Probably intend you to do this differently, but screw it. I don't care. You don't tell me what to do. Ow. Ow! You stop. You gotta stop that. Yeah! Come here. This is kind of more busy work than anything, is it? Kind of want that. What? What is that switch? Huh. How would I get that without dying? Well, I could probably just, like, magnet the other one's back, I guess. Oh boy, money! I am successful. What? Oh, cool. Uh-huh. I win. I beat you. I beat your stupid swinging puzzle. I hate it. Shame what I've been dreaming. Don't what I've been dreaming. Must be by surprise if I can break the dive.